Welcome to this new Consepsys Document Control Tip of the Month. This month, we discuss how Microsoft Copilot and artificial intelligence will change our workday. In a recent blog post, we discussed the future of work and how artificial intelligence and automation is going to change our lives. And if you are wondering about what is artificial intelligence and how it's going to change the workplace, we recommend that you go through this article at consepsys.com/AI. Today, we want to focus on the new tool that Microsoft announced a few weeks ago called Microsoft Copilot. Copilot is the integration of artificial intelligence and office apps like Excel, Word, and PowerPoint. Think of it as having a personal assistant with tremendous capabilities embedded in all of your work apps. Microsoft announces that it will radically change the way we work, and that will probably be true in many ways. We can take a couple of examples to illustrate what Copilot can do. First example, it can generate a document such as a proposal by pulling information from existing data, such as minutes of meetings, as well as from the company brochure, for example. The AI creates a draft, let's call this a starting point, with the content it deemed important and proposes a structure for the proposal. The author then needs to thoroughly check, verify, add, modify the document to make it their own. And just as easily as it created the first draft, it can also improve existing documents, for example, by adding more images or adding a summary. It can also format the document as per a template or a previous document. Another example would be that it can create a presentation from existing documents. For example, what if you want to turn a procedure into a PowerPoint that you will present in a meeting? Or what if you wish to turn a Word proposal into a presentation for a client meeting? We'll take another example, and this time in Excel. Copilot can help you analyze data from an Excel spreadsheet, create reports, statistics, dashboard to showcase that data in a user-friendly way. There are other major step changes announced in the areas of email management, drafting responses, and meeting transcripts. So these changes are quite exciting, and we surely look forward to it being released in the workplace in the next coming month and years. As of April 2023, there is no official release date yet, but no doubt that it will be very soon. Of course, this innovation comes with new challenges and risks. To name a few, it raises questions in terms of the integrity and the trustworthiness of the information, about traceability of decisions, and lack of transparency. And these challenges, we will collectively have to learn how to tackle them to adapt to the new way of working in the office. So we'll have to keep an open mind, observe closely this new era, accepting the positive changes that it will bring, adapting to the profound changes it will convey, and implementing measures to manage the new challenges ahead. What do you think of artificial intelligence and how it will change the way we work? Do you feel scared, excited, skeptical? Let us know in the comments below. If you wish to know more about document control and improve your skills in and around document control, join us in one of our courses, which allow to develop your skills and get your career on the right track. We have different courses, each one designed to accompany you throughout your career in document control. You can find the link in the description below. We regularly release new content on document control, so don't forget to subscribe to this channel, to like this video, and to hit the notification bell to be notified of any useful new content.